The skeletal muscle system is ready to contract. It's there when you need to fight and also to react. You have around 640, but there's no need to fear. We'll cover all the main ones from your front to your rear. There's the trapezius muscle from your neck down your back. This muscle has three portions, so let us discuss that. Superior, middle, inferior, that is what they're called. And around your shoulders is where they are sprawled. The deltoids top the shoulders, and each splits into three. Anterior, lateral, posterior fibers, as you can see. These muscles help you lift your arms up into the air, so you can wave your arms around like you don't even care. The biceps is a flexor made up of two sections, the short and the long heads, almost like reflexions. The triceps is an extensor with three bits you can see. These are the lateral, long, and the medial heads actually. Your two pecs help you move your arms and they are on your chest. Know that these muscles come in pairs like weights that are bench pressed. The pectoralis major lets you move your humerus. The minor muscle lifts your ribs, as you'll know if you are studious. The rhomboids on your upper back let you dance your best. The minor above major, remember for your test. Your lats can be seen behind, always by your side. Of all of your back muscles, these are the most wide. The obliques help you rotate and are found along your sides. Beneath the external, the internal oblique hides. The rectus abdominis, which are often called your abs. Everyone has a six-pack, though sometimes under flab. Glutes are the largest muscles located on your rear. Your glutes will help you to climb stairs without any fear. The three gluteal muscles are maximus, medius, minimus, so make sure when you study that you are not oblivious. The quadriceps has four muscles which help extend your knee. It's found atop the femur, shown here as you can see. Vastus lateralis, intermedius medialis, together with the fourth, called rectus femoris. The hamstrings are leg flexors, and they have three muscles.
Biceps femoris, semitendinosus, and semimembranosus.
Finally, your calf muscles, the soleus and gastrocnemius, with lateral and medial heads, which find cycling strenuous.
If you enjoyed this video, like and subscribe. You can also support me by following the link to my Patreon. If you have any topics you'd like me to cover, please leave a comment.